much carving.
Yes.
This is the same cypress tree.
Exactly. We have this artwork on it. So this one symbolizes with the human, our life journey. We normally grow from the scratch. We grow apples. So the branches show that when you get to that stage, you can own yourself. You can also continue wherever you want to go. You understand? And then we have the animals around. You know this bird. You know this bird.
Yes. Sankofa.
Do you know the meaning?
Return to your roots and get your blessings.
Exactly. Exactly. And then we know about Jinyami also.
Yes.
Jinyami.
Yeah,
it's up God. So they are all a Dinkra symbol.
This is Jinyami.
Yeah, exactly. That is Jinyami. Good. Except God. So this carving started about five years ago. It has not been done. When we check the back, it's not like here. So when everything is done, we have to sand paper and then polish it by this man, Kwame, and then cover the top as well as the base to protect the tree. It's a very solid tree. But if you don't do that, we have a lot of termites here. They will chew up everything. And then we may lose the value of this one.
How long did it take to do this incredible architectural work?
5 years ago.
Wow.
Yes.
You started 5 years ago?
Yeah, 5 years ago.
And it's not done. This is the one tree that you know.
Wow, and it's not done.
It's not done.
What else are you going to do to it?
I have to put a structure on the top, and I'm going to put a grass on the top so that it's a nice summer hat. And I'll make a wooden chest around so that you can sit and learn.
Excellent.
Yeah.
Mom. Okay, let's keep going.
Are you selling these?
Yes, family, straight YouTube energy.
Yeah.